fennel prints. Okie dokie.
What are you going to get?
I'm a big fennel fan. Actually, I think we got to go in the other door. I'm not sure. Let's just keep going. Should be able to come in. There we go.
Oh, there's a door that way and a door this
way. Oh. Time to eat. Sorry.
Where did he go?
What is the
green? Sorry.
Yeah,
those Knishes? I think that's a Knish. Oh. Man, are these Knishes? I'm trying to figure out what they are. Oh. Oh, it's like a bagel. It's like a stuffed bagel.
Exactly it.
Ah, okay.
Did you read that? You just observed that?
She just put it together.
Exactly. I was explaining
how,
it.
That's how I would explain it to
him. Yeah, I was like, it's a bagel with stuff in it. And he's like, oh, it's like a stuffed bagel.
A belly stuffed bagel. Cool. Huh. Ooh, Nina's classic banana pudding right there.
Oh my gosh. That looks delicious.
Classic banana pudding.
Down home, the very best cheesesteaks, not any, the very best.
It gets me when it says since 1987, and I'm like, oh. If there was just a place where I could get a cheesesteak at in here, I would be good. Lasagna. Calling up my barfield.
Got it.
Got some fresh juices. Oh, that was just one aisle. Good luck with that. So here, I will show you the map. So here is the map. Right. Some of the places are cash only.
Did you sell weapons?
How do you know?
Well, they'll tell you.
I have cash.
But this is where we came in at, like right around here.
Oh yeah, because we're right here.
Right. Alright, so these are the different aisles. You really can't go wrong with any of the food. You can't eat it all at once either. So don't think you like, oh, I'm gonna try this. Just you basically just have to say to yourself, this is what I'm gonna try, and I know there's other things.
Are we That's allowed to walk through the whole thing or not?
Yeah, we can walk through the whole thing. Right. I'll follow you. Or sorta. Yeah, because a lot of these places will change, and Saturday is like the busiest day, so.
They only have the last two wings. You cooking them tomorrow?
That was the hard one.
Thank you.
We make drink products, shake butters, like a lot of bath and body products. We need to put oils from the body.
This must be really good. They got a lot. chicken and waffles. Oh.
Getting exercise and I'm getting drunk at all kinds of things.
Hi. But if you have the done today, they have blueberry birch soda.
Mmm. Yeah, but you don't want to miss this last aisle. You definitely don't want to miss the last. That's the Dutch places are down there, too.
Sweet Tea's Baker.
Yeah. This pretzel place has just got, they're just, boom. Fennel pretzel. Okie dokie.
What are you gonna get?
I'm a big fennel fan. Fennel.
I was thinking about the Abby, the big one.
So it's like coffee.
But I have a
cigarette. Yeah, coffee. And then we'll go back. You'll get a cigarette.
Okay.
An egg and cheese bread.
If you're gonna stop, move over to the side. Don't stop in the lane. Thanks.
That line now for the donuts? Discussion.
Yeah.